officer is being charged for murder at this moment in time. And we'd like to bring a bail application as soon as possible. We were ready this morning to bring a bail application, but unfortunately the state has an objection to bail, so we will be bringing that bail application later this week.
Peter, the version that we've heard is that the shooting is allegedly was unprovoked. Is there a version that has been provided to you by your client that you can divulge to us?
At this stage, I would not like to give any versions of my client. My client is definitely going to plead not guilty, and we'll challenge the state and see what they bring to the table. What I can even say is we will definitely deny the fact that he was not provoked. There was a lot of provocation.
Okay. And your client, how's your client feeling? Is he okay physically?
Well, let me put it to you this way, sir, that he was bumped by the deceased vehicle twice. He has not received any medical, shall I say, treatment. On Saturday, he was extremely afraid to request any medical treatment because he was afraid that he will be taken to Pretoria Central, where there are people that know him. So he rather kept quiet and bed with the pain, and that was brought today.